Polaventris presents Super Nintendo Game Cult Top Gear. This game was requested by Casuagamer.
This is Top Gear on Super Nintendo, game requested by Casuagamer. Haven't played this one before, so it's going to be all new for me to play game. Ooh, looks pretty good. Reminds me of many of the other 16-bit racing games. What the hell? How do you... That's the brake. Oh, that's a strange X button to accelerate. That's a bit odd. Usually it's the B. Looks a little bit choppy to me. Oh, because I'm still on the second gear. Got manual gears. Shoulder buttons to switch gears. Works fine with me, and it's not choppy anymore more when you get enough speed. Quite a lot of reminds me of OutRun, especially on Amiga. Oh, music is a little bit overpowering. Can't really hear the car engine sounds that well. Let's go. That's what we are doing. Captain Obvious. So a little bit difficult to hear when you should be switching the gears because you can't really hear the car engine. Piss off, wanker. Well, hopefully I'll do better next time, as I had no idea about the buttons. Yes, be sad. Be very, very sad. Let's try again. Yes. So fancy. Start. 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 See, skill level. Amateur, that's good enough for me. Country. Just go to Scandinavia. Password. Bah. So I guess you have to unlock these other countries with passwords, which you get when you advance in the game. Speed kilometers, yes, play game. This time I know which button is the acceleration button. Yes, hear my engine roar. Don't remember seeing what position I have to beat to advance. Maybe I just have to beat the computer opponent. I think in this kind of two laps, yeah. This kind of a game, I would rather go with the manual gears. There's the computer opponent. Sayonara. Turbo. Holy crap. Even got a fuel tank, so you maybe into later levels you have to again start on a too high gear. Maybe on the later levels you have to refuel and stuff, as you have fuel counter. not too bad. Maybe I qualified this time. Yes. Undo this one and that should be enough. Usually I like manual gears, but not in this case. Music seems to be a little less overpowering on this stage. Makes it a little bit easier to select the right gear. Piss off! It's nice to have an option for a second player split screen. Just don't know why they waste 50% of the screen when there is only one player. Get off my face! Nice to have hills up and down too. Oh! Shouldn't hit the turbo while I'm in corner. It looks like I survived. Oh. Final lap. Smack. Yeah, I don't really like them manual gears. That's probably my biggest complaint of this game at this point. It's way too much of an arcade game for to have manual gears. Low. I think I'll make it, and I won. Barely. That's good enough. So that's Top Gear on Super Nintendo, a game requested by Casuagamer, as I said. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.